Emerald Music, Emerald Music, L.O.J., L.O.J., Rasay Adonis, here we go, feel me Lonzo, it's another one. Swiss one come up, Abba raise the sun up, set fire to the bush, but the bush never burn. In the land of Kush, Moshe had to learn the things of Elohim that he before him to discern. The words that he prescribed upon the rock before the sperm. Out of Jacob, but awake up, cause I see now it's my turn.
Let me see my beat on burn,
let me feet up on it firm.
Now I'm caught up in the matrix of the cannibals I burn.
I want another chakra. Kadosh Abba, Hagu Amaka. It's time for me to know you had to change my walk up. To seek the rock of I'm repentant. And every sentence, true spit seeker. I might be a little
slow. Now this is Rastafari Groundation, and I make mention, let's not forget IT. Now this is Wyndham Lonzo, and we going forward to and I official LOJ Society Espanol page, but because it's new, we haven't worked out all the details, and thus it could be a little bit difficult to log into or to actually find. And so we give thanks to Wyndham Yadon, who has provided for I and I a more simple and more convenient way of, until further notice, directing I and I to the official LOJ Society Espanol page, as I can see. So it's a blessing that Wyndham Yadon, Rasay Adonis Teferi, does what he does. He is who he be. And I not forget. So we give thanks. I give thanks for the gracias, Mestana. Now, Rastafari Groundation. And you're listening to Emerald Music, Twist Wound, Wyndham Sahar Ahad, Ras Sahar Ahad, good thanks, and Scott.
Yes, he has prevailed, open the book and take a look and loose the seven seals to manifest the real to us. I'm hearing a crack of thunder, now they wondering what's revealed to us.
The Ark of the Covenant was not stolen. That is alive from the pits of hell. You understand, the Ark of the Covenant could not be stolen. It belongs to God. It belongs to Jah. It belongs to Yahweh. You understand? So it cannot be stolen. You understand? What the Ark removing itself from old Israel of King Solomon's time, just prior to the apostasy, to Ethiopia and the kingdom of David, according to the covenant of the guest, doesn't speak about the Solomonic so-called dynasty or dynasty. It really speaks about the kingdom of David being renewed according to the prophecy that was given to David. And we find that as we study the Psalm, the Mezmor Dawit, that this was the will of the Almighty. And it's also spoken of in the prophets, where the prophet says that Yahweh, he divorced Israel because of her unfaithfulness. He divorced Israel, and he's free to marry whomever he pleased, and he married Ethiopia, just like Moses married the Ethiopian.